part two of fixing this ES-2100. I have worked on the valve some and trying to adjust this clip. For a minute, guys, let me go and get a part five.
I'm Chief Meteorologist Scott Fisher.
This report is brought to you by Cotton Patch Cafe.
Cotton Patch Cafe says all you can eat catfish is back. Friday only, you can order all the crispy golden fried catfish you can handle, plus two sides and two hush puppies and fries. Friday, all you can eat catfish, only at Cotton Patch. Ooh, wait. Visit cottonpatch.com.
The Austin, Texas original.
They go get a fly cam. Shed light, the ground is wet, and whenever there's moisture, it doesn't work well. A good little home for it. Right there. Yeah, that'll be good. And I can see what this thing will leak. Oh, a battery charger here. Y'all can see, boom, see that, it's in there, this thing should be back in business again. Gosh, I hope so. Doesn't have much gas in it. Some fuel down there, but that blower just needs some love, guys. It's not in bad shape. It just has that fuel leak out of that valve, and not wanting to spend the money right now because, you know, we have the funds, but it's just not the correct time to do it. Here. trying to get all the videos I can. Be done for the day. Upload these videos. Check the cam from last night, game camera. We gotta do our check tonight. And check that. There's always something to do, guys. This is from my SRM-225. Need to bring these up to the tools. Man, that's one thing. I have this new sheet I put in here. I spend about $100 in gasoline tomorrow. I'll put this in the garage because I might work on it in the morning. Actually, I was going to test this. Definitely not white as much either. Wide, not white. See, it'd look like that, then it'd be the edges. And I'm gonna do that. So all this have this is spare wood. Just gonna be with me till I shut the camera off, I guess. I'm gonna get these boards put in. This is John Deere paint. See that? So yeah, John Deere. You gotta get a lot of parts. That's like my song. Just get parts and parts and parts. So let's see here. I reckon this whole wagon will be full of parts for the John Deere. It's crazy. Gotta get new grease fittings. Gotta get about 2 new grease fittings.
Delivery. You get Texas top dollar for their trade-ins, don't you? That's right. $1,000 guarantee. I'll be meeting my Texas
big. This thing is wet. Oh no, this stuff water came in. Probably came in over there. I don't know.